Say that again.
What I do is I put in about 3 or 4 spoons of the dry ingredients before I put in some more milk. When I put in the milk, I let it mix a while and then repeat the same thing. I don't dump the whole bit at one time. That's what the instructions say. Is it okay?